We're on with a little advice to Carmelo Hayes, but we want to go back to No Mercy because it was after Blair Davenport's victory in Bakersfield, her celebration cut short by Gigi Dolin, who picked the right time and the right moment to try to get a little bit of payback on Davenport in Bakersfield. But coming up in moments, these two will finally go one-on-one because there is so much animosity towards the other. Frustration has been built up. They go one-on-one next, live here on NXT. The target is now on the back. Ilya Dragunov. We gotta remember this matchup was supposed to take place last week here on NXT, but Blair Davenport decided to attack her opponent in the dark, that being Gigi Dolin. How are you gonna tell me that's okay?
I'm not gonna sit and tell you that's okay, but I can tell you this. You can tell.
Hey!
Wait a minute.
It's Dolin!
I like this action right here. Take the initiative.
Well, turnabout's fair play, right?
Don't wait. Throw that first shot. That's the way you throw in the hood. It's called a steal.
And now Davenport, through the smoke, just decimating Davenport in this moment is Dolin. She got a little payback Saturday on the No Mercy kickoff show as we relive. She wants to embarrass Blair here. And I still don't even know if I've heard a bell.
I tell you.
This hasn't even begun.
Gigi,
thank you, official.
Gigi needs to put her past behind her and think about her future. Her future could be very bright. She's a hell of an athlete, a hell of a talent.
We just saw three women compete to become the number one contender to the NXT Women's Championship. I'm sure championship aspirations are in the sights of both these women in the back of their mind as well. But I gotta ask you quickly, as Dolin charging right back in. Oh, right to the mush of Davenport.
Here we go, here we go.
Dolin and Davenport able to kick out. How about Lyra stepping up to her idol, Becky Lynch, for the NXT Women's Championship at Halloween.
Yes, she did. I mean, but I'm gonna tell you right now, Gigi Dolin, she's stepping up. It's a song for you. Who's the man with the master plan? Gigi Dolin has it tonight.
Davenport trying to answer back. Double stop right to the lower back, almost into the spine of Dolin. And Davenport, someone who is certainly fueled by hatred. Take another look. Look at the bend, like the knees buckling of Dolin. And now into the cover goes Davenport. And a kick out.
Now Davenport, yeah, she's dangerous, Nicole, very calculating, always looking for that opportunity to take you out of the game, man.
You talk about opportunities, and Davenport seems to use fear to her advantage.
Not just that, she's like that Black Widow spider, Vic. Once you taste that venom, it could be over, man. Oh, man.
Again, another double stop right to the lower back, and Davenport into the cover, forearm driven across that cheekbone. Dolin able just to kick out, but I gotta say this about Gigi Dolin. We talked about fear. She has shown no fear when it comes to Blair Davenport.
Gigi, though, she's been at the top of that mountain, Vic. She's had that feeling once before. She knows.
Davenport able to sidestep for a moment, and what a crushing forearm
big
right
shot
to the temple.
Big shot
of Davenport, and both these women feeling the effects of this matchup. Again, was supposed to take place last week, but an attack from Blair Davenport. And why has Davenport made blindside attacks her MO? Let's
on,
not
Vic.
Forget about the parking lot.
I've talked about that before, Vic. Eliminate the competition. You can tell that Blair Davenport is here
nice
for a reason, and that's to become champion. And I love that attitude.
Well, she's got to get past Gigi Dolin. Dolin is bringing the fight right to Blair Davenport here tonight. Oh, Alicia, watch. Whoa. You gotta get yourself disqualified.
I told you, Vic.
I don't think Davenport cares if she got disqualified. As Dolin getting Davenport back into the ring. A little bit too close for comfort, I do have to admit. And now chopping down, what a knee under the jaw Dolin starting to roll, big clothesline.
I tell you, Gigi needs this match just to get back on track, like that home run hitter. She needs to get that one shot to get back on track.
Talks about self-expression. She would love to express herself here tonight. Big kick into the cover. Almost having a big victory tonight is Gigi Dolin. You know, that's actually a great point, Booker, to get back on track for the year that Dolin certainly has had. Since the start of the year to where we're at now, everything that she had to go through with her brother. And Gigi's got to think about this too. She doesn't want to get disqualified. She wants to win.
You fight fire with fire, but trust me. Trust me, if Blair Davenport had that chair, she would be wielding it.
The referee trying his best, but now, wait a minute. The referee, Dolin from behind. Oh, Gigi got her.
Whoa.
Gigi got her.
Here is your winner, Gigi Dolin.
How good must that feel for Gigi Dolin here tonight? Cost Blair from putting her hands on an official, but right now I don't think Davenport really cares.